Konbanwa. Thank you for joining for Japan Foundation's Full Moon event.
Yes, today's a full moon.
Yes, did you guys see the full moon today? My name is Hikaru. I'm usually teaching every couple Wednesday for the Japan Foundation yoga class.
And my name is Yuki. I also am doing sound meditation.
And today we're so happy to be here, and I hope you guys enjoy. And like we say, today is a full moon, so the full moon has energy to release the any negativity or some kind of the energy to release whatever you have. It's a good timing to, you want something let go, it's a good timing today. And then also in Japan has some deep cleaning in the December, just like spring cleaning in America.
Yeah, in Japanese we say osoji.
Osoji. So it's also something like, it's like a good combination to do today.
Cleansing.
Yes. And then I teach yoga in today, but the yoga also has benefit of the releasing the energy for like some heavy energy or whatever you want to let go. The body can help to release. And then also,
you know, this sound ball also, you know, make you, you know, very clear, and a great time to have, you know, this kind of sound when you cleansing yourself or when you want to center yourself.
So let's begin to start it.
Yeah.
Okay, so we're gonna start into lying down on the back first. So if you have some blanket underneath you like this will be the great. And if you are cold, you can have an extra blanket on the side. And then if you have a pillow or something underneath the head, that's also good. And extra comfort is for eye pillow. Okay, so whenever you're ready, you're going to lie down on the back. Okay, I put the blanket underneath my head. Okay, underneath my neck and in the head. And just straighten the leg. Relax the arm to the side. Thank you. relax the both feet. And then let's do the left side. So bend the left knees. Hug the left knees into the chest. walk the feet towards each other, and then the soles of the foot together, open the knee to the side. Okay, so it's a butterfly leg. And if your the groin is a little sensitive, you can make a fist and put your fist underneath the outer thighs. That will be help you. And this is, it's too much, then you can just cross the shin, or you can just straighten a leg, okay? Okay, either butterfly, or cross the shins, or either bending the knees, or straightening, okay? Wherever it's feel comfortable. Pelvic floor. And there at the part is a lot of hormone balancing is connected. So the area releasing is actually give benefit of the hormone balance. So whatever women hormone balance or men's hormone balance release. push your hands down to slowly come away up to seat. Okay. Now as you sit, sitting comfortably, either cross the legs, okay, or you can bend in the knees, whichever, whatever you're comfortable to sitting, you can sit in a chair too. After seat, cross the eyes, just for a moment. And then we will be starting to twist, so your right hand's on the knees, left the hand's behind, and then twist. Walk your hands forward any amount.
Yeah.
press your hands either your belly or chest anywhere you're comfortable. Feel the body touching your hands. Feel the hands touching your body.
Good night.